The doctors said to let it run its course, but we let it run its course, and then unfortunately the course ended up with her going into a coma and eventually passing away.
This is Dominic Lobo, whose 5-year-old daughter Mia died due to flu-related complications last April 21st. He and his wife Apple, both of them nurses, say everything happened within 9 days.
As we were feeding her, we noticed that she was unable to eat and drink and talk properly. So we tried to stand her up, and right there she collapsed. We rushed her to the ER, and then she had a long seizure.
Mia did not respond to medications, and tests showed irreversible damage to her brain. Dominic and Apple, who are parents to 3 kids, had to make the hardest decision a parent could ever face.
Unfortunately, the virus involved her brain. She couldn't breathe without a machine or have any vital functions without it.
Cases of H1N1, the strain of influenza that Mia caught, were reported widely across the country during this year's flu season. But Dominic says deadly cases like Mia's are rare.
According to the doctors, 1.5 million odds of her getting this.
You can get a flu shot. Always wash
hand
your
wash
hands.
And watch what your kids put in their mouth.
And if they have any high fever, rush to the hospital right away.
Mia, who wanted to be a doctor, has donated her kidneys to 2 patients.
We lost 1 life, but then we gained 2 lives. So.
Well, the road to healing for the Lobo family will be a long one. Mia's parents say they will always cherish their lost child.
We love you always and forever.
We love you very much. I miss you so much.
We'll never forget you. You're always in our heart.
Connie Macatula de Leon, ABS-CBN News, Palatine, Illinois.